What does it take to be a pro? To say pro, that's all about confidence. Confidence in yourself and confidence in your gear. What does it mean to be pro? Pro is number one, the best of the best. An absolute winner.
There we go.
The top tier.
Nope, it's got a bunch of
proven reliability.
Another decent
pro
one.
Is the top. The cream of the crop.
Ooh, yeah! That's a beauty.
Hey folks, Captain Mikey from Sawgrass Bassin coming to you for Cast King. What does it take to call yourself pro? That's a strong word. To me, to say pro level, that's the best of the best. That means you're firing on every cylinder. You're at the absolute top of your game. And that's what I'm here to talk to you guys about today. I'm super excited to go over this product. It calls itself pro, and it truly is. And I'm gonna prove to you guys why. The Cast King Speed Demon Pro Series of Bass Rods absolutely live up to the name, pro. The Speed Demon Pro Series. Let me show you why these rods here will definitely step your game up to the next level. From Joe to pro with just one swing of the rod. Whoo! The Cast King Speed Demon Pro Series of rods. You know, if nothing else, these rods are just plain flat out sexy. Holding one of these, I sure look like I know what I'm doing. And let's just face it, looking good sure is a big part of being a pro. You gotta look like you know what you're doing out there. But even though looking good and looking like you know what you're doing is a big part of being a pro, you gotta have that confidence in your game and that confidence in your gear. What truly matters in your gear is how it performs. Proform. But the performance behind your gear is a big thing. Cast King is super proud of these rods, and for a good reason. They should be. These are phenomenal. I could not wait to get my hands on these rods. There's actually a line of 15 of these rods. It's 11 casting series and 4 different spinning rods out there. They're all technique specific. Each one varies in their action, power, length, and components. It is jam-packed full of innovations, technology, and high-end components. But it all starts with the blank. Majority of these rods all start with this blank. Elite carbon high modulus blank. Oh yeah? Pretty fancy. There are multiple levels and layers of different carbon material. And the most exciting one of them, it's a nanofiber resin.
A what?
Nanofiber resin. I mean, we're talking literal rocket science, guys. We're talking the strongest, smallest material that man has ever been able to create, and it's in these rods. You only see that in extreme high-end Pro Series rods. I'm talking $250, $300 plus rods that would use something like nanofiber resin. That is incredibly advanced technology put into these Cast King Speed Demon Pro rods. Pro Series level rods for $109. That is unheard of. Incredibly light, incredibly sensitive, and incredibly strong. These are 36 million modulus, 750,000 pound strain weight. That's a whole lot of numbers. Yeah, that's science, guys. That's a lot of big numbers out there. But what does that actually mean? All it means, incredible strength, incredible power, with extreme sensitivity. Those nanofiber resins, everything put together, actually gives us a 30% more breaking and lifting strength, but doesn't sacrifice the extreme sensitivity that these rods have. And I mean light, incredibly light. In fact, this chatterbait rod here is 7'3". It's actually got 12 different guides on it, but yet it only weighs 4.9 ounces. I couple that up with my Stealth reel or my Assassin reel, and we're talking about 10 ounces entire total weight. That is gonna keep me firing, flipping, casting, and ripping lips all day long, and not wear me out one bit. Not all rods are created equal, and neither are they in the Speed Demon Pro series of rods. In fact, each one is specifically tuned to a specific technique designed with the help of some of the most elite pros. The crankbait rod is something incredibly unique. This is the 7-foot crankbait rod. This is actually a composite modulus rod. It's an 80-20 composite. It's 80% elite carbon fiber and 20% S-glass. On a good crankbait rod, you want that real soft parabolic bend on there. That soft, steady power and pressure that's really gonna drive home those tiny little treble hooks and keep them there, no matter when that fish comes running at you or flying out of the water. Soft but powerful parabolic bend is a must in a good crankbait rod. Anybody would tell you the best crankbait rods were fiberglass, but they were heavy, heavy, lumbersome sticks that wore you out throughout the day trying to cast those all day long. Not with the composite rod and the S-glass. In fact, this rod actually only weighs in at 4.5 ounces. 4.5 ounces with extreme parabolic power and extreme sensitivity, that is a true pro rod. That's the kind of confidence I'm talking about that you can call yourself pro with. At $109, oh baby, this thing is fire. But with all that scientific technology and all that beautiful craftsmanship, you gotta have some extremely nice components put in there. And Caskey did not spare, not even slightly, when it came to the components on these Speed Demon Pro rods. And they put nothing but Fuji components into these Speed Demon Pro series rods. Starting off with the guides. Caskey went with the LN or the LV Fuji guides, depending on if it's casting or a spinning rod. Every rod's got a whole whack of them. For all you braid lovers out there, the best part about these is the Alkanite ring insert in each one of these guides. Alkanite, more science. Chemistry, Alkanite. Cool chemical names make cool products. Those Alkanite rings are going to ensure extremely smooth, abrasive-free casting to increase your distance and accuracy for a long time to come. And of course, the Fuji reel seats. Caskey went with the Fuji ACS and TBS reel seats on all these rods. These are well-thought-out, ergonomically designed reel seats. Incredibly comfortable, but incredibly strong. Again, Fuji reel seats, that's not cheap, boy. They didn't cheap out on anything on this. And as amazing as all those Fuji components are, Caskey went even a step farther with undoubtedly the best grips in the industry today, Wind Grips. Every Caskey Speed Demon Pro Series rods is equipped with Wind Grips. Extreme comfort, extreme reliability, and extreme performance put into a soft grip. Wind Grips, very similar to the grips you see on golf clubs. Because being pro and golf, like butter. You can't have one without the other. The rubberized material, whether it's wet or dry, is extremely non-slip, giving you a firm grasp on that rod at all times. Nothing on the market beats Wind Grips, and you're only going to see that one more time on extreme high-end rods. The Wind Grips on the Caskey Speed Demon Pro Series rods here, it's an absolute winner that's going to help keep you firing on all cylinders all day long. That's pro. All that science and all that awesomeness, let's face it, that's fantastic. But what truly matters is how it performs. The technology is there. The high-end components are there. The industry-leading innovations are there. But can these rods actually take your game to the next level? Can they take you from Joe to pro with just one swing of a rod? Absolutely. Caskey took all those components, all that innovation, and all that technology right to the elite pros themselves. Combining the wisdom, experience, and techniques from some of the industry's top elite pros. Caskey has designed a series of 15 bass rods that look, feel, and perform like true pro rods. The varied and unique combinations of action, power, lengths, and sensitivity to maximize your performance no matter what technique you're utilizing. These rods will help you fish harder, fish longer, and absolutely help you land more fish. Period. So why technique specific? Simply put, it simplifies things. it takes the guesswork out of which specific rod best suits each specific technique. Casking broke down all the techniques into individual groups of some of the most widely used techniques. They took those groups to the elite pros and, using their experience, knowledge, and personal preferences, designed the most intelligent rod for each technique group. Now you can easily find the proper rod for your favorite techniques and have the confidence knowing you just maximize your game and chances of a better day on the water altogether. The length, action, power, number of guides, length of the fighting butt, the weight, lure, and line allowances all play a role in each and every technique. If all you own are 7-foot medium heavy fast action rods, I guarantee you are losing fish. Get yourself a properly tuned, technique-specific rod, and I promise you, you are going to step your game up to the very next level. Having confidence is the biggest part of calling yourself pro. Confidence in yourself and confidence in your gear. With the Speed Demon Pro Series of rods, you can have confidence knowing that you're throwing the absolute best for what you're doing today. You just took your game into overdrive. The Speed Demon Pro Series of rods. Get one yourself and go pro today. Check out Casking's Speed Demon Pro Series of rods on Amazon today. I got a bunch of links down in the description below. Check them out for yourself. Find what technique specific rod is going to work best for you and your favorite techniques, and take your game from Joe to pro today. Guys, I really hope you enjoyed this. I hope you learned a little something. And if you did, make sure you smash the heck out of that like button. And leave a comment on anything else you'd like to see us film. We'll do our very best to make a video out of each and every one of those for you. But most importantly, subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to Sawgrass Bassin and subscribe to Casking. And stay tuned for plenty more tips, tricks, techniques, and plain old awesomeness coming to you from Casking.